Secretary of the Ladies Section of Ballytown United. My primal role is to be the first point of contact for opponents and area associations, and also the National Association. And the main challenge is making sure that the flow of information coming into myself is passed on in a timely fashion to the coaches, and then any information that needs to be passed from the coaches through me to opposition clubs is done in a timely fashion, so that obviously weekend fixtures are ready to go. I believe that being a volunteer in the club and watching it grow over the years has taught me to persevere and endeavour in other parts of my life, where being involved with the club has proven that working hard does reap its rewards.